Good morning, teacher. My name is Naya Verma. I study in class 2B. My topic is hockey. मैं आपको बहुत गर्व से बताना चाहती हूँ कि टोक्यो ओलंपिक में भारतीय खिलाड़ियों ने अच्छा प्रदर्शन करते हुए 7 मेडल जीत कर देश का नाम रोशन किए हैं। भारत ने 1 गोल्ड, 2 सिल्वर, 4 ब्रॉन्ज जीत कर ओलंपिक का समापन किए हैं। नीरज चोपड़ा ने टोक्यो ओलंपिक में जेवलिंग थ्रो में गोल्ड मेडल जीतकर देश का नाम रोशन किए हैं। भारतीय पुरुष हॉकी टीम ने जर्मनी को हराकर ब्रॉन्ज मेडल अपने नाम किए हैं। भारत ने 41 साल बाद हॉकी में मेडल जीता है। इससे पहले 1980 में भारत ने ओलंपिक में गोल्ड मेडल जीता था, जिनके दम पर विश्व में हॉकी का परचम लहराया, जिन्होंने 3 बार स्वर्ण दिलाया, जिनके जन्मदिन को देश ने खेल दिवस के रूप में मनाया। हॉकी के उस जादूगर ने देश का मान सम्मान बढ़ाया। तुम भी मेजर ध्यानचंद की राह पर चल सकते हो, तुम भी हॉकी का जादूगर बन सकते हो। जो एकाग्रचित होकर मैदान में खेलने जाते हैं, वही खिलाड़ी हॉकी खेल में जादू दिखलाते हैं। चक दे इंडिया, चक दे इंडिया, हिप हिप हुर्रे, भारत माता की जय।
हेलो फ्रेंड्स, माय नेम इज ध्रुवा गुप्ता एंड आई एम स्टडिंग क्लास 13 एंड आई एम फ्रॉम येलो हाउस। आई टेल अबाउट वन इंडियन हॉकी प्लेयर नेम इज मिस्टर हार्दिक सिंह। ही इज बोर्न ऑन 23rd सितंबर 1998 इन पंजाब। He played his first hockey tournament in Chandigarh. He proved himself in senior Indian hockey team. Indian won bronze medal Tokyo 2020 Olympic Games. It's a very big proud of us. Thank you, Indian hockey team. Jai Hind, Jai Bharat.
Good morning to our respected principal, teacher, and my dear friends. Today I'm going to say one speech for the women hockey team. Indian women team created history on August 2 at Tokyo Olympic when they entered the semi-final for the first time in history. This performance is a long drawn out process not by sudden arrival. In Summer Olympic 1980, women's hockey was introduced for the first time, 17 ranked fourth there. In 1986 and 1993, India finished third in Asian Games. They fight back in Asian Games in 1999 and got second rank in Commonwealth Games in 2002. India defeated England and got scholarship gold medal. The movie Chak De India was inspired by this moment. In 2003, next year, Afro-Asian Games, Indian women team members were called Golden Girls of Hockey. Thank you.
Red House. I want to speak few words about PV Sindhu. PV Sindhu is a famous badminton player. He got bronze medal for India in Olympics 2020 at Tokyo. He is my inspiration. I always follow him. I want to show some shots of these games. For watching. I want to also become a great badminton player. Thank you.
Good morning to my teachers and my dear friends. I am Aditya Ranjan Jagdev. Today, I have addressing favorite sport person, that is PV Sindhu, the famous Indian badminton player. She was born in 5th July 1995 on Hyderabad, Andhra Pradesh. Her father PV Raman and mother PV Vidya both were national volleyball players. Both parents are volleyball players, but she chose badminton as she was very much inspired by the success of Gopi Chand, and she starting learning badminton age of 8. PV Sindhu has the first Indian become badminton world champion and the first Indian woman to won 2 Olympics medal, silver medal in 2016 Rio Olympics and 1 bronze medal in Tokyo Olympics in 2021. PV Sindhu had marked effort in Olympic Games, Asian Games, Commonwealth Games and many more games. To celebrate her contribution in the world of sports and making India proud, Government of India has honored PV Sindhu with many awards, such as Arjun Award, Rajiv Gandhi Khel Ratna, Padma Shri, Padma Bhushan Award. Now I should to love to tell everyone that there are no secret to success. It is the result of preparation, hard work and dedication. I love India. I am proud to be an Indian. Jai Hind.
Good morning to everyone. As you know that National Sports Day is coming, so today I am going to tribute Neeraj Chopra by giving his biography. Neeraj Chopra was born on 24th December 1997 in Khandra village, Panipat district, Haryana. He belongs to Maratha community. Satish Kumar, a farmer, as his father, and Saroj Devi as his mother. He is graduate and he was offered a direct appointment with the rank of Nayab Subedar. Neeraj Chopra developed his interest of javelin throw in Panipat Sport Authority of India when he could frequently visit as it was nearby his gym in Panipat. Javed Chaudhary, his coach, recognized his talent in javelin throw. He also represented India at the 2018 Asian Games and also won 2018 gold medal in Asian Games. He also became the first Indian to win the javelin throw at the Commonwealth Games in 2018. He won gold medal on 7th August 2021 with a throw of 87.58 in 2020 Tokyo Olympic, becoming second Indian to win an individual Olympic gold medal. Neeraj Chopra was awarded Arjuna Award and Vishisht Seva Medal. Thank you.
Sisters, teachers and all my dear friends, my greetings to you all. My name is Isha Gupta and I study in class 8D. Today, on this great event of National Sports Day, I am going to speak about a woman who recently won the silver medal at 2020 Tokyo Olympics in the women's weightlifting 49 kg category. Yes, I am talking about Mirabai Chanu, who is an Indian weightlifter. She was born on 8 August 1994 in Imphal as Saikom Chanu Mirabai. She was trained at the Sports Academy in Manipur and was coached by Vijay Sharma and Arun Horsjay. Chanu first demonstrated her potential on the international stage where she won the silver medal at 2014 Commonwealth Games at the age of 20. Chanu broke Indian former weightlifter and her idol Kiranjani Devi's 12-year-old record at the 2016 National Trials for the Rio Olympics, securing a place in the national squad for the Rio Olympics. At the Rio Olympics, she was unable to complete her any her three attempt in clean and jerk effort and only had one successful snatch attempt. Thus, Mirabai received a DNF, which means did not finish tag and was unable to get a medal, but she maintained her strong mentality and made a comeback later in the 2017. In the year 2017, she won a gold medal at the World Weightlifting Championship at Anaheim CA USA and created a record by lifting a total of 194 kg. She won the first gold medal for India in the 2018 Commonwealth Games. In that year, she suffered from a lower back injury, which made it impossible for her to compete in any of the event in that year. Later, in the year 2019, she made a remarkable comeback at the World Weightlifting Championship. She lifted a total of 201 kgs, breaking her own previous record, but finished fourth. In the year 2021, she won the bronze medal at the 2020 Asian Weightlifting Championship in Tashkent. At the 2020 Summer Olympics in...
My name is Anusha Patel. I am from 6th grade. Today I am doing weightlifter from bottles. So, let's start.
आज आने नहीं दूं
तुझ पे कोई गम की आज आने नहीं दूं
कुर्बान मेरी जान तुझ पे शाद रहे तू
कुर्बान मेरी जान तुझ पे शाद रहे तू
ऐ वतन वतन